Breaking news in Long Beach. This is a live look at a section of the southbound 710 freeway at Wardlow Road that's closed because of a deadly crash. Investigators say that car went off the roadway and into a tree. There is a Sigalert in place. It will be in place for at least another hour. The number 2 and 3 lanes are shut down, but one lane is still open. We'll bring you more information as we get it.